It's Galindi here and I'm back with a new video. As you guys have seen the title for this video, it's going to be a lookbook. Long time no lookbook actually. For this video, I actually had a chance to collaborate with this Korean fashion online store called Codybook. Codybook has the most popular like Korean brands such as From Beginning, Common Unique, and lots more. You can buy different brands all in one order and get them shipped together, and they actually also provide English customer service and they ship worldwide, which is really awesome because I know that a lot of you guys live in different parts of the world. If you go on to Codybook's Instagram, you will find a lot of cool outfit inspiration boards, and because of their Instagram, I actually knew about Codybook even before this collaboration. If you guys just scroll through their Instagram or their website, they have a lot of boards to give you like ideas on how to coordinate different outfits, how to style each item. So you guys can definitely check that out if you guys have no idea on how to style your K-fashion outfit. If you choose to go onto their website, you have an option of making your own outfit board. You can do this when you're like super bored or when you're like, oh, will this pants go well with this shirt? Kind of like that. Yeah, you guys can just like play around with it. After you make your own outfit, you can just keep it to yourself as an idea bank, or you can just share it with others and look at what others created. I also have a special discount for you guys. It's Galindi11. If you use this code, you can get 11% off from any Codybook order. So yeah, make sure to use my code. And now my lookbook will begin.
Too much.
guys, so that was it for my lookbook. I hope you guys enjoyed this new lookbook that I haven't done in a long time, but yeah, I had a lot of fun. Please remember that the product size and the colors are all in the description box, so you guys can check it out. Please make sure to subscribe and like as well, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye!